According to 90 Minutes, Borussia Dortmund are willing to accept the fee for Erling Braut Haaland in installment. If it means club agree to pay more than his release clause is set at. The report said that with his release clause set at €64 million, Dortmund are when they cannot refuse to sell for the flyer. For Reus, Braut have made it clear they are willing to accept an amortizing fee on the basis that it exceeded the value of the release clause. Most typically, from a Liverpool perspective, the report named the Red as one of the clubs that are anticipated to make a bid for Haaland, which is the first indication that the German club is more than just interested. On the talk leading up to this point, surrounded the fact that the Norway international is a flyer admired by club and his coaching staff, but hardly a surprise given his potential in front of goal. In all competition last season, Haaland scoring 41 goals and assisted 12, and was more than even Mohamed Salah managed for the Red. About it is expected the Egyptian will assert him this term. Former Liverpool striker Peter Crouch recently said Haaland is already world class despite being just 21 years old. He told BT Sport, "He is world class already. His number just get better and better, and there are no signs and upstopping. It looked like a tap in butt. It is all about the movement beforehand. He has the pace and movement to get in behind. The front three of Mane, Salah, and Erling Braut Haaland would be unparalleled even by PSG trio of Neymar, Mbappe, and Messi. They would offer the work rate and hunger that the Lyon giant cannot match.